if I had like one.
I deny that this man made up.
But I never found part of it.
You fix the car?
Yeah, I got it.
We're walking back there.
So far away.
By the time I pass the bathroom, I'm like, nope.
Here's some sanitizer. Maybe we'll get most of the dust off.
We're probably good.
Either that or it'll lock the keeper into my floor. Nope, that's good. That probably worked better than soap.
Oh yeah. It could be all the alcohol that's in there, maybe. If there is alcohol in there.
So are you allowed to wear beats to play grass?
No.
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 How do you guys get
either barefoot or sneakers?
Yeah.
That's not one brand. That's not an ad.
But
it's really expensive.
Yeah,
I mean, if you work on it, forget it. We don't know what our seating is yet because it's currently a three-way tie for third place. It's it's also Carlos team and Ty were also Hall of Fame. So we're the three teams that have tied one again. It's stuck.
Dude, I'm telling you. Well, I have a brace. I wear a brace. Okay. And, but that's
three-way tie.
I was playing one.
Yeah, there's a first
and second. I went up to block, my girlfriend was like, what? This far on the back of land. I thought my knee was done.
So, piece of
yeah.
Now you hurt yourself?
I hurt myself. Well, this I hurt myself twice.
Here's like some
except for the
first
one
time I went out and like landed.
Except for the one season. That's the one season they didn't make playoffs.
That's what always happens.
I know. Jump high. I just jumped. And then I landed on me. Yeah. John saw it. Dean saw it. They all said, yeah.
See you.
Peace out. All.
I did it in August. I had surgery the next for 2 weeks in September. September 15th. John tells me a couple minutes after I was like, you should probably stop playing so you can hurt yourself. And I was like, what do you mean, John? I'm gonna keep playing. Wrong move. Uh-huh. And then you were there when I did it, right, guys?
Yeah.
Were you there when I did it the first time?
I think so.
There was, yeah. I honestly think the hyperextension like led me to carrying it. It's the worst, especially when you're playing too, because one little thing is going to hurt.
Right. No, I was solving.
I would stay here.
So you're
they're mad we lost, but at least we lost the points. Good job. We did not hit a single one of those last balls.
I told her don't send me the ball.
I know. He's very smart. You would have hit right in there.
No, I would have hit it straight down. Phony from five tries to hit it in.
Look, he's fine. You know what? I got set every time.
Because I told her to send the ball. You're welcome.